Nautical.
Anna, right.
We're here at the Nautical 2021. How long has it been since you've been on this beach on a starting line?
25 years.
25 years.
It's been 25 years since I rode the sit-downs for Greater Yamaha right around the corner. And 25 years ago, I hung it up. So it's been 25 years that I'm here right now.
So let's talk about it. You just did your first moto, technically. It was a little bit of a heat. You qualified.
Yeah, it was a heat.
So I know you were the only vet out there in a group.
Yeah, really?
You were like the only
vet
out there.
There wasn't even like one more old guy?
I think there was like one. Maybe one.
Man, so there's, just to let everybody know, there's 20 racers, 2-0 in this light class. And I'm the only old guy, which is fine. I plan on racing the kids anyway, but man, dude, I was in heat one. Haven't been off of the line in 25 years. I haven't been in front of a snap, a rubber band in 25 years. And we got a pretty good jump, you know. I had a couple of good lines. I passed a little kid on the outside, and I came around and came around in third. Out of 12 of us. So I came around in third. I was holding third. I would have held third. And then it was time to go over the bunny hop. And I did it in practice. It was really rough. It was really rough. And I kind of railed it in practice, like, hey, no problem. Old 550 style. I'm like, piece of cake. So when I went over that log jump on that second lap, I didn't give it any respect at all. I was like, I own you. Just like the old days, man. I'm just going to rail it. And it won. I lost. And I went down. And the kid got by me. So I went from third to fourth. And then I stayed with the kid for the rest of the race. And I stayed right with him. The first two guys were just beasts, the young kid monster. They were gone. But there were 12 of us, and I got third, fourth, and had a great time. So happy to be back. It's like a reunion. And doesn't matter, first, 10th, or 20th. I'm telling you, we have already won. We're already winners. You know?
How was the ski?
Ski handled great. Now, on the ski, there's some things that we can do to make the ski a little faster. But we wanted to just give it to me, stock as hell, so I can go ride and just beat it up to where, you know, I can just beat it up and it's not maxed out. So we got a few miles an hour. We can get out of the boat and we'll wait for race day, you know, like world finals for that.
Oh, are you racing world finals?
Man, I didn't come here for the barbecue.
Oh,
man.
Did you just let it slip?
Man, look, I've been really, really hush-hush about, you know, all this, because, okay, so I'm glad that I remembered to say this. So, this comeback of Harry's, look, we're going to advertise it. It's so nice. Everybody's excited. But let me tell you where my head's at, okay? If I was making a comeback, I would need a Pro Force, and I would need to be next to Dr. Matsouris, Revan Harris, Ryder. I ain't doing that. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good on on riding an 800. And look, make no mistake, an 800 goes 50 miles an hour. 50, 51. So, in my mind, I'm riding a Pro Mod.
Yeah, that's
so
true.
No, I'm being serious.
Yeah.
So here I am after 25 years, and we've only had the ski, Anna, for 3 months. And that's the truth of the matter. So we'll get a little more horsepower out of it. Just having a blast. So much fun to be here.
That's awesome. You looked good.
Yeah, we'll get better.